Hi everyone. Today in this video we will discuss what is the process of charging GST on free items and what is the process of charging tax before discount. So for that you will go on control room and select the second option here, that is calculation. Then enter on accept. Here you will find an option GST on free items, A after discount and B for tax before discount. So let's see how can you charge tax on free items. For that you will set your A. Then press escape and save changes. Now let's generate a sale bill and see. For example, let's enter the quantity as 1 and let's set 1 free item with this. And let's enter the discount as 10%. So now down you see the GST amount is calculated as 9.50 rupees because in control room we had set A, means tax is being charged on free items. Now let's see the second process, that is if you want to charge tax before discount, so what is the process for that? So for that again we will go on control room, enter on calculation, enter on accept and set your B. Then press escape and save changes. Now let's generate a bill and see its effect. So down here you see the tax percentage is calculated as 10 because in control room we had set B, means tax before discount. So software has calculated tax before discount. From this window itself you can change the calculation type, for which you will press the page up key. So on this window you can see that now we are working on the B calculation. From here itself you can change the calculation type. Now let's see what is the process of tax after discount. Now if you do not charge tax on free items but the products that you purchase from the supplier, if he charges tax from you on those free items, then let's see what is the process of that. So for that you will go on the ledger of that supplier, suppose Seagull Suppliers. We'll go on other details. Right now you see the calculation type is set as 2 by default. So let's see what will be the billing effect of Seagull Suppliers if he does not charge tax on free items. So let's generate a purchase bill. So now you see for Seagull supplier who does not charge tax on free items, the tax percentage is calculated as 2.26. Now let's see the billing effect of that supplier who charges tax on free items. For example, let's select the ledger of Ranbaxy and enter on other detail. Now let's set the calculation type for Ranbaxy as 1. Then save it. Now again let's generate a purchase bill. Let's select Ranbaxy's ledger and select item. We'll specify the quantity as 1, in free item also 1 and in discount 10%. So now you see the software is calculating GST as 4.76. So this is the billing effect of the supplier who charges tax from us on free items. So friends, in this way we learned how to charge tax on free items and how to charge tax before discount. Thanks for watching.